everyone. Welcome back to Honeydale Farm. It is Friday afternoon. We took care of the chores, harvested some crops, ignored the animals, and now we're going to go fishing. We are all stocked up with our lucky fishing hat. The materials for our trap bobbers so we can catch the legendary. And we're going to go to the ocean and catch some sea cucumbers. We have a couple hours to do that. What a coincidence. We're going to catch some sea cucumbers, and I don't know if I want to give Sandy one or not. Well, I guess I do. We want to complete 40 Help Wanted quests. So yeah, what are we doing? We have until 7 o'clock to catch. Let's, I don't know if this affects it or not, but I brought some spicy eel, so we got some plus luck food. Oh, there's an artifact. We have it, but at least it's an artifact. There's another. And of course, we have both of these. Still, that's good though, right? Look at all these shells. It's been a long time. Any artifacts, though? We have our plus one luck. It's a lucky day today. And we have plus one luck from the spicy eel. And we're going to put a treasure bobber on our fishing pole. So hopefully we'll get lots of treasure chests. And I'm wasting time picking up these shells for no reason. I'm such a hoarder. With a coffee habit. Okay, now that we only have a couple hours and Sandy wants one of our sea cucumbers, let's see what happens. Fishing pole. I have a trap bobber there all made up, but we don't need that for this. We want this. Treasure hunter. And let's get to it. We have our lucky fishing cap on. It's gonna be a good day. There's our husband. You would think I should have, I talked to him this morning and he told me that he wanted to take a walk and be by himself. Yeah. Great. Have a nice day, honey. Okay, it's a lucky day. I'm eating luck food. I got a treasure hunter on. We took the pirate trait. Well, there's a treasure. And there's the fish don't get away while you're fishing for treasure thing. I love that. I guess this is actually considered a rare drop, I think. That dress spinner. I think they sell for like 500 gold. So that's actually not a bad thing. Oh, I brought gifts too, but I forgot to go see people. We'll go visit, there's one. I should have cleaned out my inventory. I forgot how much junk you pick up fishing. This is another one. And the reason why we're catching these are for three artifacts. So that's really good. The only thing that's bad is that we already have all three of these. I forget what I was saying. Anyway, so we'll be here till 7 o'clock, then we'll go hand out some gifts, go catch the fall legendary. And then there's two other fish that we can catch. There is There's one in the mines, and there's one in a swamp. And then the only other fish that we have left are the two winter fish, once we catch those three. There was a fish that you had to catch in the fall in the rain, and I did that the other day while I played ahead a little bit. One, two, three, four artifacts, and we have them all. This stinks so bad. It really does. You know what else was weird? I went around to the farm, and remember yesterday I specifically said that I wasn't going to water the wheat field? The wheat grew anyway. So I'm not going to water that for a couple days just to see what happens. All these treasure chests, though, they're nice. I think I'm going to use that chest over there by the crab pots, just so I don't cry when I have to throw something away. I'm going to empty out my inventory, I think. It's exciting stuff. I thought I had until 7 o'clock, but maybe I don't. I ignored the animals trying to get all set and ready to fish, and it still took me all morning, it felt like. I had to do preserve jars, my inventory was a mess from passing out in the town square, you know, like we do. And then I was puzzled by, oh good, I was puzzled by the wheat. Whoa, what are you? What is this? Such a challenge. You're a super cucumber. I don't know if I need you. I know we put one in a toy box. I would rather like your tamer, more yellow, more jaundiced cousin. New record. Okay, it's 7 o'clock, so obviously we're not gonna get any more super coupons. How many do we get? 5? If we give Sandy one, that means that we can make 4 more lucky lunches. And I said I was gonna use that chest, and did I? No, I did not. Let's go see Krobus. I would love to go kill those bugs, but it's fishing Friday. Krobus, darn you. I wonder if we can still see Cap. Where's your husband? Does he go to the bar? It's Friday night. I bet he's at the bar. Jody should get Caroline to watch the kids, and she should go to the bar with Ken. What do we want to give him? Hazelnuts, right? Here you go, buddy. I know. It does look like a decent day for fishing. It's exactly that. That's exactly what it is. All those artifacts, none of them what we need. QQ. And look how slow I'm moving too. Spicy eel. And we picked up a quest. Miss Daisy, you stay right there. Ooh, gold. There's gold in them there waters. I hate this game so much. I can never have anything nice. You ruin my fun all the time. Let's put a trap bobber on. Since we failed to catch this last night. Whoa. You're very tame tonight. I think we just got unlucky with the first couple ones. And there you go. There's the angler. That's it. Whoop. And I lost it. Oh no, I put it in my inventory. Uses a bioluminescent dangler to attract prey. That's cool. Okay. Let's, there is something called an ice something that we want to go catch. It's in the frozen level of the mine, whatever one that is. I don't know, like maybe floor 50 or 60? I don't know. Wait, right here, Miss Daisy. Hey, dwarf. I know you do. I don't want to put too much stuff in this chest, but let's get rid of some of it. We'll put all the artifacts in there. All the useless artifacts. There is so many that we still need to get. And what do we have? None. This we just caught. We can catch this, and I think this. And then we have a couple that are winter fish. Okay, let's go see if we can find it, though. Maybe floor 60? Yep, floor 60. Come here, Ice Pip. I don't have my treasure bobber on. Oh, a dinosaur egg. Again, another artifact. We don't need that. I don't know that. I don't think Cheyenne is still watching. That was like 6 months ago, but she wanted me to hatch the dinosaur egg, and I donated it to the museum. Because I didn't want a dinosaur to take care of. Or not take care of, as the case may be. Maybe I'll hatch this one. I am using up a lot of good expensive bait. Well, I guess Fishing Friday was kind of a bust. I thought I could just swoop in, throw my line in the water, get my fish, and be out of here. This is ridiculous. I have the highest level bait. I got luck. I guess maybe I should have plus fishing. Rip fishing. I thought I could be done with it. I guess I'm gonna have to do it another day. Oh well. Miss Daisy, you can find your own way home, right? Poor Miss Daisy. Well, there you go. We caught the legend. And, oh, you know what? Really quick, before I forget, because it might be a couple days since I, before I bring you back. Just so I have proof. See? The wheat grew, even though I didn't water it. Now's not the time to slow down. Oh, I made a pumpkin. Isn't that adorable? It is. Let's get in the house. and fall asleep in the living room. Did you hear that? I wonder what that quest was. What that was. That usually means some sort of reward. See if we can figure that out. I don't even know. Oh, the polyculture achievement. Ship 15 of each crop. We harvested the artichokes and shipped them. So that's cool. So there you go. We caught the legendary, shipped 15 of every item, and it's a super short episode. But yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll hope you be back for the next one. Bye-bye.